Lisa Kudrow, aka Phoebe, credits co-star Matt LeBlanc for a pep talk. Hit sitcom Friends clocked 25 years this year. The series, which enjoyed a successful run on the Netflix platform, will move to HBO Max in 2020. On this occasion, as the show completes 25 years, American actor Lisa Kudrow, who played Phoebe, Buffay, confessed about struggling to play Phoebe, which she nailed it to the core. The actress confessed of being unable to portray the character when the show was in its third season, and thankfully her co-star Matt LeBlanc came to her rescue. The actress, during her conversation with the show's host Kevin Nealon, shared how Matt gave a pep talk and convinced her of being the perfect fit for the role. He advised her to take a chill pill and relax. He also made her realize that she had been playing this character for 3 seasons and was taking it too seriously by pushing herself more than required. The actress has won several awards for the impeccable portrayal of Phoebe.